All right.
Okay. Hello. Welcome, everybody.
We love you.
And I love you too. Some of you have come from a long ways to be here. Some have even flown in, and just want to thank you for that. And I'll introduce you to these guys in a minute. But this is the Hotel Cafe. Isn't it beautiful? We're going to make some really nice music here tonight. And look forward to your particular. We're going live right now with Facebook, so. And this is being recorded, right, Emily? So it'll be available later as well. Here we go. Thank you.
Thank you.
My girlfriend's like, your fly is dead, huh? My baby. Oh, my shirt's coming off.
That was our only special effect.
So nice to be here. So nice. Yell out who came the furthest here. Who came in from the furthest? Yell it. Where?
Venice.
Wisconsin.
Winnetka.
New Jersey.
New Jersey?
Wow, you win. What's your name? Pardon? Robin. Welcome, Robin. New Jersey.
Here we
this is the kind of music my dad liked, pedal steel that I loved. And a little bit gospel, a little bit country. A lot of heart and a lot of soul. And open shirts and open thighs.
This isn't licensed for that type of entertainment. All these songs are on this new CD, so please. Today's the official birthday of Freedom for Your Soul. And you guys are the first ones to hear these songs. For all of you that are in Los Angeles and also have the ability to fly from Jersey, he has another show coming up on the 15th of June at the Troubadour. The place where... And we have tickets for that show available, so you could also come see this amazing music that night.
Yes, the Troubadour. Very good, the Troubadour. I love it here at the Hotel Cafe. It's so intimate. So great. Yeah, I love you too.
Sorry, I'm just having a moment.
This is a song about forgiveness and giving yourself a shot at letting something go and forgiving and moving on. It's a song about forgiveness.
Luckily, I know the faces. So I was on the end.
You know, I probably got up.
I've seen your face. It's taken me some time to find my place. Had some troubles trusting the Lord. I was waiting for help. From time to time, our story came around. I left out the part that burned the whole thing down. Just when life was starting to make sense, we tore down the wall. Thank you.
Thank you.
This next track, this next song is about my dad. This is specifically about some memories. It's a fun song. You might want to clap to this one. Growing up on a farm, watching your dad do the things, get up real early, get out in the snow and get the wood. That's behind me. Talk for hours. even a thousand miles away on the phone. Over scratching cell towers, your voice makes me ache to be home. I can't wait. Watch the sunrise on your face, and I can't wait. Spend each waking hour with you when it's late. Burn a fire till the morning. I can't wait to wake up to you. You're a lovely city to talk about the weather. Oh, you haven't been outside in days. Even making bed is fun to begin with. When I'm with you, I can't wait. Watch the sunrise on your face, and I can't wait. Spending each waking hour with you, and when it's late. In my heart for you. song changes keys a few times. Just like old church songs, you know, they keep changing the keys. You're like, how do they do that? Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is our last song. And we don't have an encore. But if you grab a seat on your way out, you can hear it from the beginning again. That was his joke.
Nacho, $110.
That's right. And the Troubadour on June 15th. If you're in New York, you can see me at Carnegie Hall December 2nd. That'll be easy for my New Jersey friend. You guys have been incredible. Thank you for your listening, and thank you for singing and your stomping and your screams. Thank you. Can we a round of applause for this incredible band? Old song, it's like Letter to God. The song is called Dear God. I'm hollering.
trying, brother.
Thanks so much.
I was just trying to get you in frame.
Is there a few people on?
Yeah, you were good. Just then.
Okay, awesome.